Can you explain how HTML5 works in Android?
HTML5 should work about the same on every device and browser. One of the drivers behind HTML is the fact you should be able to create one web page that displays on any device.
Yet I read about how different browsers handle CSS differently.
And that's still true in how they handle default page borders, for example. But for many other devices, the OS version matters more than the browser.
What is that?
The iOS was HTML5 compatible in 2012, if not earlier. In 2013, Android updated its native browser to handle HTML5.
So if HTML is not working, upgrade the browser.
Or the whole OS. After all, HTML5 is used on PhoneGap as well.
Android hasn't quite adapted yet to handle HTML5 Canvas when it overflows, lacking a clear way to scroll.
There isn't a standard tool for creating HTML Canvas elements the way Adobe Flash was nearly universal, so I won't give them flack for that.
I've heard that Android's Canvas element is worse than when you try to draw, where it can't show you a clear image you're drawing at the same time.
It also has problems with put protocol requests with no body.
So cache bust it, or get a new device.
Another headache is the difference in default fonts and even available fonts. iOS lets you use Arial or Helvetica, whereas Android has its own Droid Sans.
So I have to check to make sure the CSS looks good in Droid Sans.
It makes the checkboxes and drop-down lists look more crowded, and it may even move the menu options closer together. So check its look on Android when you design the website.
It sounds like a lot of the issues are cosmetic, with a few software bugs solved by upgrading. Kind of like Java.
Android Simulator is so slow with Java you can't get a good feel for app performance.
Still better than the Windows Phone.